is my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for regrets. I've been flying from town to town, from London to Taiwan. I've been all around the globe trying to protect your soul. We are heroes tonight. We will fly above the sky. We are heroes tonight.
Throughout, never short on drama or emotion or talking points, this year's edition certainly does more than hold up to its predecessors. It seems this is the game in which everybody is keen to play a part. The stands are awash with colour, proud renditions of their songs from either end. It really does have all the ingredients of a top final. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here. Unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
Good challenge, stood up well against his man.
Peter, we can only applaud that quality of tackle in the circumstances. It was probably goal-saving.
Tries to stroke it through. And he's whipped it in. Can he put it away? We've got a goal! Could that be the start of something big?
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
big occasion, big. Forward it goes.
Is it in? Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
And he's going long. And it's got through.
He'll have a dip! It's in!
And it's another really good show of character. I love the spirit and togetherness they muster. Never know when they're beaten.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap to begin with, and to find it, I think it was a fine drive, and I don't think the keeper could have really planned for that. I think he's a bit unlucky in that instance. And that it
plays it out to the wing.
It's a good run down the left-hand side. Going through.
He's had a shot. Could fall kindly. He's scored!
Leno did well the first time. Nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, for me, this team seems to find it easier to attack than the...
Well, there's the whistle. The first half of the final has flown by. Well, what a comeback. Certainly, I didn't see that coming, nor I think did many in this crowd. Promising move, that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Danger averted for now.
One. What about it? Two to the good. They have breathing space.
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, one, two, and bang. Thanks very much.
Arsenal concede again. They have defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of them.
He's gone for it!
That's a lovely try, but not to be.
Almost the perfect move. Almost. The finish just wasn't quite at the same level.
Out to the flank,
dinks one in, looking to break out here.
Can he score? They are rampant! And the lead is extended still further.
Well, that always looked the likely outcome.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box. Starting to look like a done deal now. The final whistle. So the moment has come. The trophy shimmers as they prepare to receive it. This sends me to the peak.